Once the ship starts to go down through the water column, the ship itself and the cargo behave in different ways. This depends on the previous processes, i.e. the wrecking event itself, and will end up with different positioning of the ship and the cargo on the seafloor.